How to get your user ID, referral code, or link. Go to your dashboard and click on the side navigation bar. Kindly scroll down, you will see your user ID, referral code as well as your referral link.